Hey guys, Sam back with NASCAR Heat Evolution Career Mode. This is episode 30. In this episode, we're going to be going to Dover for the Citizen Soldier 400. And this is race 29 out of 36. And I'll show you the chase grid. To stay in the 12th and the final transfer position, I have to stay ahead of Eric Almirola, Jamie McMurray, Martin Truex Jr., and Greg Biffle. And the sponsors, I'm going to go with Top 15, Lincoln Waters, Top 20, FreightAuctions.com, and Top 25, CompCams. So let's go get into qualifying here at Dover. We're going to start qualifying. Here at Dover. All right, I gotta start the qualifying lap. Coming off turn four, where am I going to qualify? 11th. Okay. Brad Keselowski gets the pole, and let's get this race underway.
Today, NASCAR returns to the Monster Mile in Dover, Delaware, for the third race in the chase for the Sprint Cup. 16 drivers have qualified for NASCAR's playoff, but after 400 miles on this one-mile oval, only 12 will keep the dream alive. It's only fitting that Miles the Monster will have a say on who will advance to the next round. It's NASCAR on NBC, next.
All right, going green here at Dover. Green flag is out, we're underway here at Dover. There's Eric Almirola. Luckily, I qualified on the inside lane this time. If you remember the last time at Dover, I was just stuck on the outside lane for like multiple laps. Oh, I'm into the wall a little. Whoa. Three wide.
Still there. Hold your line.
Oh. Clear line. There goes Clint Bowyer, Denny Hamlin, and looks like Tony Stewart coming up. And I'm gonna get into. I'm gonna make my way into the top 10. Good exit off two. I'm catching up to Kevin Harvick. I'm a second behind him. Now he's pulling away because he's getting the draft. 10 laps to go. Going a little bit too fast on the corner, had let off the gas. Here comes Tony Stewart. And he's getting a run. Kevin Harvick is now 2 seconds ahead of me. Here comes Clint Bowyer. Alright, we just hit the halfway point in this race, so 8 laps to go. Seven laps to go. I'm currently in Tony Stewart's draft, trying to catch him to get back into the 10th position. I think I'm safe where I am. I know Eric Almirola is behind me, so I'm safe from him. Tony Stewart's currently basically half a second ahead. 0.6 seconds. He just gained 0.2 seconds on me.
Five laps to go.
A little bit of contact with the wall. Nothing much. Uh-oh. One more contact. That was a harder hit. Here come Clint Bowyer and Kyle Busch behind me. Now Kyle Busch is starting to get around me. Oh, contact. Uh-oh. Can he save it? He did.
Still there.
Gotta run on Bowyer.
All clear.
Oh my god, this car. The tires are getting worn a little bit. So it doesn't want to turn. Two laps to go. Can I hold off Clint Bowyer for the 12th position? To get those valuable points that I'll need to make the next round of the chase. The round of 12. Alright, white flag, final lap. Trying to block Clint Bowyer. I don't know. Someone just won this race. I don't know who, but I'm going to come off turn 4, and I'm going to hold on to the 12th position. Clint Bowyer. I think I'll move on. Huh. Alright, I think I'll move on. Sorry for that quick cut. I just had to go to the bathroom. But I think I'll move on to the next round. Alright, who won the race? Brad Keselowski wins the race, and he progresses to the round of 12. Alright, I got $32,947 from my 12th place finish, $12,500 from Pie Flying J, $14,000 from Lincoln Welders, $10,000 from FreightAuctions.com, and the 500 from Comp Cams, and in total that's $76,947. And I think I progress. Yes, I do, in the 12th position. I'm moving on to the next round of the chase. Alright, Dale Earnhardt Jr. gets the fastest lap with a 24:45. Most laps up was Brad Keselowski. He had led 9 laps. On the move was Tony Stewart from 22nd to 10th, moved up 12 positions. And the tough break for Trevor Bayne, started 10th, finished 33rd, lost 23 positions. And the next race is going to be at Charlotte for the Bank of America 500. And if you like this video, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you enjoy my... Oh, congratulations, you advanced to the next round. Subscribe if you enjoy my content and comment down below what was your favorite part about this video. Alright, bye guys.